Hey, welcome back, troopers.
Today, we are going to rule the galaxy.
You know, a wise Jedi once said,
like the video and subscribe
if you want to partake in this conquest.
Not again.
Ooh, oh god.
So uncivilized.
Put him down.
Hey, what's up, guys? James and Bricks are back with another video. And for you guys today, we have set 75286 General Grievous's Starfighter. Coming out for $70 with 487 pieces. Now, that price and piece, I'm just saying, personally, I know that everybody has been saying it's overpriced. Except, I think Emendar said it's somewhat reasonable. I think I'm going to agree with Emendar, honestly. Even though the price per piece is like, yeah, it's whatever. But once we get into the set, I just like it. I like the design. I just like the set. So, I mean, maybe that's why I don't mind it. I just like the way it looks and how it functions. Just everything about it. But, as usual, getting into the box art. First, okay, so we got the spring-loaded shooter being shot off from there. We got two guns, it looks like, right there. We got Grievous piloting. Now, on the front of the box, we do not see, I mean, besides down here, obviously, the Airborne Clone Trooper or Obi-Wan Kenobi. Usually, they are included in some sort of way on the front of the box, like all the figures, I mean, but they're not here on this one, which is interesting. I'm not even gonna try to guess what planet that is in the background, so comment. So then back here we got the spring-loaded shooter, how it gets shot off. We have where you are able to store Grievous's lightsabers, and on over here we got the figures. They are all on the back. I mean, honestly, it doesn't look as cool when it's landed or anything, but, yeah, like, at least they have all the figures here. But you got the Airborne Trooper over there shooting. I guess he's missing Grievous because, in Star Wars, they make a miss when they want to miss. Stormtroopers. And they make them hit when they want to hit, because sometimes clones are 100% accurate. And other times they're just like, they can't hit a shot.
Hold back.
Rex versus half the 501st Legion. Okay, so we have Grievous seems to be dueling Obi-Wan, and we all know what planet this scene is from. Why can't I think of a name? Okay, so on to the figures on the front. We have General Grievous.
Hello there.
Who originally started the Hello There slogan with his four lightsabers, all four arms. The general here, one of the best duelists that is not force sensitive. We have the white one. I mean, maybe there's like something behind it. I don't understand why the newer ones that should be improved are white and not tan. Like, he is clearly tan. Like, I mean, maybe I'm missing something. But, like, why? I mean, other than that, I'm not going to complain. It's like, it's whatever. But it's like, why? And I believe it's the same Grievous from the that little wheel thingy. You know, that set? Little spinner thingy? Yeah. Okay. So then we have the Airborne Clone Trooper up next. He is looking nice, my guy. He's got a nice looking helmet. I like him on it. Alright. Everyone was expecting the Phase 2 Cody because the price was so high. I would have loved it. I'm not against it. I would have loved a Phase 2 Commander Cody. Man, even Phase 1. I don't even care. Just a Commander Cody. That would have been great. Even though I do already have one. But it would be nice. But this Airborne Trooper, I'm not going to complain about him either. He's got a really nice design on him. He's got, like, tons of marks. Like, you tell that he's been through some tough battles, except his back, for some reason, looks perfectly fine. Then we got the little pauldron, I believe it's called right here, the little waist thingy. And I can't make a stand. Oh, gosh. There goes Grievous. Oh no, I know. No. Okay. So then we have Obi-Wan Kenobi. They did it again. Lyco did it again. Like you thought it was like, alright, that's kind of messed up, but like, they're not gonna make the same mistake twice. Well, you know what they did? They did. Kev? Mustafar, Obi-Wan. Once again, it is before Mustafar, so they should not have it. Look, you can see the wears and tears on his clothes. Just like the Anakin from the Jedi Interceptor. Like, just literally, like, Lego. Just don't be that cheap, okay? You already made the set $70. Just don't be that cheap. So far, like, the only complaints I have in this set is honestly the figures. I mean, that Airborne Trooper looking kind of nice, though, but honestly, it's like, I mean, the Phase 2 Cody, it would have been better. Just better. But, like, what's the difference between this and Mustafar, huh? He has a blaster, a captain's pistol, that's it? Like, really? Really? Alright. Getting on to the actual set, what I would say is the best part about this set is the set. I believe that is supposed to be like that and not standing up like that. It's just, it looks a lot better. Well, it doesn't look better, honestly, but it's balanced better when I do it like this. First, cool features. There's a lot of like sliding mechanisms. Yeah, I don't even know. There's a lot of nice sliding mechanisms in this set. And also, you can see the engines back here. They're kind of tiny, but it's like, it doesn't really matter too much. A lot of sliding mechanisms, and you could see the cockpit, it slides open very, very nicely. I love it. It's great, great design work. Honestly, this whole front, it looks really nice. How it's all, like, mainly smooth over, especially on the sides over here. Then we got little brown and orange tiles, or beige and orange tiles right here, going across underneath, and then this covering up. Got a nice slant coming across. Really, really nice designs on this set. Personally, this is the first time that I've seen an orange spring-loaded shooter. If you guys can comment some other time that I just don't know, because I may be wrong, but like honestly, this is the first time that I've seen an orange. The other thing about this set is this, and same on the other side, it slides open, and you could store General Grievous's lightsabers in here.
Your lightsabers will make a fine addition to my collection.
There's almost always a storage spot for lightsabers on these sets. This one is not on the bottom, but in the wings. And I honestly think it looks a lot better in the wings. That is pretty much it for this one, guys. So make sure you like, subscribe. You already know what to do, and I'll see you in the next one.